Hey guys, Killer57 here. Today we're going to be printing off this melty face. It looks actually pretty cool. It's got a mounting hole on the back, so I hope to hang it up on the wall. And that's really all I've got to say about it. It ought to make a nice piece of wall art. I'm going to be printing it out of gray PLA and slicing it at 0.2 as usual with 15% infill. It's going to take about 2 hours and 52 minutes, so about 3 hours. Let's not waste any time and let's get printing.